The new CLWT-115 from Advanced Thermal Solutions is a research-quality, closed-loop wind tunnel that provides a convenient, accurate system for thermally characterizing PCBs and individual components at controlled temperatures from ambient to 85 degrees Celsius. The CLWT-115 wind tunnel produces air flows up to 1,000 feet per minute. With customization, it can generate flows up to 10,000 feet per minute using orifice plates. The Clear Lexan test section lets the users view the test specimen and allows for optimal flow visualization. Unlike open-loop wind tunnels, the CLWT-115 recirculates internal air. This allows the system heater to quickly warm the air to a specific temperature. Environmental chambers on the market can create a high temperature, but the temperature distribution is not uniform. Not only does the CLWT-115 create a uniform flow and temperature distribution, but it has a smaller footprint than the traditional closed-loop wind tunnels, making it the more eco-friendly choice. The CLWT-115 is ideal for high-temperature testing, multiple PCB testing, and component testing. Many components have to be tested at different flows and temperatures since their output can change with temperature. Manufacturers need to know how their device will work at these high temperatures. The testing of boards and components in hot air is a requirement in some NEBS and other testing standards. The precise control and temperature range of the CLWT-115 wind tunnel will accurately evaluate the effects that these high temperatures will have on a component's response and reliability. Other primary use for the CLWT-115 include a heatsink characterization and sensor calibration. Unlike traditional closed-loop wind tunnels that occupy an entire room, the CLWT-115 fits on most lab benches with a compact size of just 87 inches in length, 19 inches in width, and 34 inches in height. The large test section is 30.5 inches in length, 10.2 inches in width, and 4.55 inches in height. It is powered by AC outlets, and the test section can easily be accessed from the top door or sides for the mounting and repositioning of boards, components, and sensors. Internal rail guides provide an easy mechanism to install test specimens of different sizes, for example PCBs and heat sinks. Six instrument ports are provided in the side walls of the test section for placing temperature and velocity sensors such as thermocouples, Pitot tubes, and hot wire anemometers. To learn more about the CLWT-115 wind tunnel or to receive a quote, call 781-769-2800, email ats-hq@qats.com, or visit our corporate website at www.qats.com.